another declassified CIA document. They're checking out the firmament in this one, 1953 now. In the investigations, two instruments designed by V.G. Fezenkov were used. One of these was a visual photometer of the daytime sky intended for measuring the brightness of the firmament and derived, get this now, on the assumption of a flat earth. So the Russians are trying to check out the firmament based on assumptions of a flat earth in 1957?
By a pod-carrying Thor missile. Its yield was 1.4 megatons.
I know we have still not shattered that highest and hardest glass ceiling, but someday someone will, and hopefully sooner than we might think right now.
Point Nemo. Nope, it's not in Antarctica. This spot lies more than 13,000 feet deep in the South Pacific Ocean and is further from land than any other point on Earth. And that's how Point Nemo has become the world's only spacecraft graveyard.